Existing severe weather in the area on Wednesday. The test is postponed until the next day.